Introducing DIW Digital Torque Wrenches. The DIW Digital Torque Wrench features a unique drive-centered torque sensor. Apply load anywhere on the tester, unlike all other wrenches which require torquing at a specific load point. The wrench head rotates up to 300 degrees, allowing for an adjustable viewing angle. This ultra-accurate wrench features an accuracy rating of plus minus 0.5% of full scale. Four operating modes include real-time, peak, peak-down, and continuous mode. Selectable units include inch-pounds, kilogram force centimeters, newton centimeters, and newton meters. This video includes four test demonstrations, including tightening with set points, breakaway torque test, tightening with software, and torque profile test with software. Tightening test with high-low set points. Generally, people use peak mode for tightening applications. Peak mode captures peak torque and is ideal for tightening fasteners to a precise torque value. For this demonstration, target torque is between 40 and 41 inch-pounds. Once torque is within the target range, the indicator will light green with a constant tone. Press the clear button to zero the display. With an accuracy rating of plus or minus 0.5% of full scale, the DIW is ideal for precision manufacturing applications. The DIW also alerts users if torque readings are below or above the high-low set points. If the reading is below the low set point, 40 inch-pounds, the wrench emits a slow beep and the red LED flashes. If the reading is above the high set point, 41 inch-pounds, the wrench emits a fast beep and the red LED flashes quickly. Breakaway test with peak down mode. The DIW features a unique peak down mode which can be used to perform breakaway torque tests. Breakaway torque tests are used to determine the applied torque value to tightened fasteners. The DIW eliminates the need for skilled operators to conduct breakaway torque tests. PD mode automatically detects when the bolt begins to move, indicating the original tightening torque value. When breakaway torque is detected, the LED indicator turns green. Press the clear button to zero the display. Tightening test with software. The DIW can also output to a Windows PC with the optional SW1SV USB software. Wired and wireless versions are available. For this demonstration, we'll show the wired version. This software package allows readings to be transmitted directly into Excel. Press the clear button to transmit the reading. Please inquire for more information regarding the wireless version. Results can be further analyzed in Excel. Torque profile test with software. The DIW Digital Torque Wrench also has a continuous output mode. To demonstrate, we'll measure the torque required to turn this lever hub. As the lever hub is turned, the torque required to turn the hub peaks and then slowly decreases. The software generates a torque versus time profile, and results can be further analyzed in Excel. For more information on the DIW Digital Torque Wrenches, click the link in the description.